present. And that does apply to deductible. And let's see here. They do have a 60 visit limit per year. Let's see here. And that is a hard limit. So no prior auth is needed. So far this year. So there is 18 left. Perfect. Okay. And then what is that second code you were looking at? Okay, let's put that in here quickly. So it looks like this is also covered at 40%. And that is after the deductible, so that does apply. They do have a visit limit of 30 visits per year. And it looks like that is, you can request a prior auth for more visits as medically necessary. Yeah. this will be based on medical necessity. So we do ask records for this group. Records may be requested every so often to verify medical necessity, but there are no visit limits and a prior auth is not needed. And for speech, let's see here. No prior auth is needed because it's our limit. Okay, and it looks like they have used 2 visits so far this year. So 50% after deductible has been met. And it looks like there are no restrictions on the speech. Let's see, do you have anything specific for the speech before I check on the occupational therapy?